हेलो माय डियर किड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। वेलकम बैक टू द ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अल्फाबेट के। ओके, दिस इज के, के फॉर की। दिस इज योर क्लास वर्क एंड नाउ वी विल प्रेस हियर। ओके, here I will teach you how to press. Are you ready? Yes, this is K. First, you need to keep your pencil on one dot, make standing line, then slanting line, and one more slanting line. Very good. After joining the dots, we get K. Join dots very carefully. While joining the dots, your pencil should not go out of the dots. Very good. Like this. I know that you all are very active and sincere. So you will do it very carefully. Wow! Excellent. This is your homework. And here you need to stick some pictures related to alphabet K. Let's see some pictures related to alphabet K. K for kite.
K for kitten. K for kettle.
K for knife. K for keyboard. Now we will learn L for log. This is your classwork. You need to complete it. Here we will learn how to trace L. Okay, are you ready, my dear kids? Yes. So this is alphabet L. You need to keep your pencil on one dot, make standing line, then sleeping line. Like this. Very good. Again, keep your pencil on one dot and join dot to dot very carefully. Good. This is L. You have to remember your pencil should not go out of the dots. You need to complete it. This is your homework. Here you need to stick some pictures related to alphabet L. Let's see some pictures related to alphabet L. This is lipstick. This is lion. Lamb. This is lamb. L for leaf. L for ladybug. So you need to practice.